Someone so pretty, so cunning like this. I'm a mix of fun, a subtle slyness. I'm taking everyone off of my list.
I am hungry, I am both slang cunning. They never know what I'm concocted. Never know when I am bluffing. There's layers to me. Like an onion, I win, win, win like it's nothing. I'm the best who wanna test hydraulic press. I am crushing. Who you fighting for? Pun intended. You want it, pun? Come and get it. Under the radar, undetected. You better expect the unexpected. I might sound cold, you're my slick grin. Y'all now drawn to watch me wipe the smile off you. When I outfox you, who are you exactly? I am cheeky, super swaggy, smooth and sneaky, super flashy. Gonna laugh whenever your crew attack me. We're my arctic foxes, the whole squad obnoxious. It's hard to stop us, we think outside all your boxes. I'm the underfox, they underestimate, nothing new. I am numb to it, I thrive off it, it makes me way more comfortable. I laugh it off, keep smiling, you can keep thinking I'm not a two. You'll be thinking twice when I come for you. Don't try to confront the crew.
Most underrated, most fun to watch. Rise with the pressure, turn it up a notch. And I ain't looking down at my
show up, call me immature, you know what? I'm never gonna grow up. Pure swiftness, young and gifted, not the one you wanna mess with. Optimistic, up to mischief, I'm just having fun with it. My style is idyllic, got the swag these guys mimic. Meticulous, too sly with it. I want you to know that I did it. I want you to know that I said it. I'm loving where these fights headed. Action makes me lightheaded. I always find the right method. Sneaky with a high IQ, but I'm a good guy too. I ain't no crook like you. Your crew say goodbye to obstacles. I push right through backsides where I put my shoe. They focus on looking cool. When I finish with them, they look like fools. Shout out my tricksters. We got wit and thick fur. Step to me, you'll get served. Your whole team will get dispersed. All you see is a big blur and me posing with a slick smirk. We ain't playing, you be laying down there with the world.
Most underrated, most fun to watch.
Tonight. Cracked enough though. Yeah, that's about 115. So the only one that spawned is there, so I might as well just quickly go and do my quest, do you know what I mean? What's the quest worth? 15,000 man's going to do the quest! What have we got to do? Trace car parts. We can handle a gem. Let's do this. And then we're heading straight to the natural dawn. I think I must struggle with anything. See if it's got some breakings. I can't remember if I see lead ground on that one. I'm gonna go and see Peabody and then get me my shotgun. He sells a shotgun. There we go, that'll do.
You got the gem. Just one left. And it's with him. Megalodon. Something about being around these gems. It makes me feel, I don't know, nauseous, but in a good way. And this headache, and the visions. Don't tell Jones. I don't want him to worry. And we're so close to getting the good ending here. He'll be in touch. Hang tight, pal. Let's finish this together.
Alright, shut up, fucking here. remember. I do want most of the people today. Good job, the lab's out already. Tit landing is in place. Right. Let's go do my quest. I'm playing on my own. That's just really, really good. I'm not a builder, but I can build enough structures to get myself to where it's confusing people and they just think, what's my game? And height, like, I can't never get the height advantage, so I just build like random structures. They're like, what is this guy doing? No. No, you built all everywhere about the one you needed because you couldn't. Oh, fuck off. Sorry, Mm-hmm.